our subconscious thoughts, our beliefs. It's even made a home in the darkest parts of us. To me, where the world things are is a place that exists in our minds. It's a place of pure liberty, shamelessness, and joy. It can take a million little fights to find it, but it's the thing most worth looking for.
Don't you hide your face, let it shine, shine.